امسك امسك بلا
I'm back in Al-Shifa, the largest hospital in Gaza, for the third time this week, where it's still a case of absolute misery. With people still on the floors, it's almost impossible to walk. Critical cases, doctors and nurses absolutely scrambling, people crying out that they need blood for their son and daughter who are dying. There's almost nothing that this team can do, this very small clinical team can do to help all of these people. It's absolute chaos still. And actually, this is even after the hospital staff told us that the fighting has quieted down for the last few days. It's nonstop, 24 hours a day, serious and critical injuries coming in, and a very small staff to help them. Today we provided fuel to the hospital so they'll be able to power the lights and the machines to allow surgeries to happen. It's a multi-pronged problem. It's a very challenging situation, but we're trying to tackle the different elements of this at the same time to allow small elements of the hospital to come back online. There's the risk of a famine here in Gaza, actually, and even here in the hospital, everybody says that they only have rice. They have very often only one meal a day, and they're hungry. So, you know, we've brought medical supplies here, we've brought surgical supplies here. Everybody wants food, and we're currently in the kitchen trying to find a way that we can reactivate this kitchen.